It has a steel frame structure. The whole body is covered with aluminum panels and there is insulation in the middle. The sound insulation is very good, and it is equipped with air conditioning and warm air to keep the cold and warm. The independent suspension has two-way shock absorption.